from day one, this was never about vengeance. It's been about justice. I stood there on that Good Friday night as they carried out Mike and Trina and Axel in body bags. I was there. I saw the pictures from the corner. I saw what this individual did to them, the viciousness of the crime. He is a demonic killer, a demonic killer. It's one thing to rob somebody, but it's another thing to do what he did. Him and his cohorts, what they are predators. They prey upon our communities, upon our businesses, upon our citizens, and as we try to stabilize and rebuild our neighborhoods and our city, this is what we have to be confronted with. The North Shore Collinwood area, the greater Collinwood community, is a great neighborhood. This crime on Good Friday not only devastated the family and tore that family apart, it devastated the community because they didn't know, the businesses didn't know who was going to be next, if there's going to be somebody else. It could have been somebody else. It was Mike and Trina. It was their night to be preyed upon by him and his cohorts. What we want, Judge, and what we're asking for is justice on behalf of the people of the community and on behalf of Mike and Trina's family. He'll be around tomorrow. Mike and Trina aren't. They are not there. This, I saw what happened to that family. I saw what happened to that business. I've known this family for almost 40 years, how they contributed to our community, how they were supportive of one event, one activity after another. Since that brutal murders, that business has been closed. Other businesses have been apprehensive whether to invest in the community. But you know what, we're not gonna let him and the other two parasites that were with them destroy our neighborhood. We're not gonna let them destroy communities. We're gonna rise above it, not only in this community, but across the entire city. That's the message we're looking for the court to send today, that when you commit these atrocities, there's a price to pay. There's a price to pay. And all the work that these fine folks did here, all the investigators, was not in vain. And to remember what this family has gone through. I know how many times I've talked to them on a phone and have heard and the pain in their voice. Saw what happened. Was there. We want and deserve justice on behalf of Mike and Trina and Axel, on behalf of the greater community. Thank you.
Thank you, Councilman.